Schwartz, who is now being honored by SOCAN for his work on this iconic anthem. It's a banger even to this day. He is joining us now live from his lakefront property. It looks pristine, Eddie, from Muskoka, Ontario. Good morning, Eddie. Congratulations.
Thank you very much. Good morning to you. I appreciate it.
Let's get specific with the honor here from SOCAN, who regulates music in this country. You have received the Cultural Impact Award for hitting Hit Me With Your Best Shot. The inspiration behind writing it came from where, and how did Pat Benatar get her hands on it?
Well, quite a story. The inspiration came because I was in therapy at the time in Toronto, and one of the things that I did in this therapy session, it was a wild sort of advanced therapy, was punch pillows. And I just finished punching pillows one day, and the title Hit Me With Your Best Shot came to me. So I recommend, if you're a songwriter, I recommend punching pillows. That's all I can say. The more pillows, the better, apparently. Pat Benatar heard it. The truth is that the publishing company I was signed with at the time did not like the song at all, and they didn't even want to demo it. But the engineer was that I did a little demo with really liked it, and he gave me one copy before he was told by the publisher to erase the tape. But I had one cassette copy, and I sent it to a guy in New York, a publisher in New York, and Benatar actually heard it through a wall and said, "What's that? It's great." And so there you go. You know, was it luck or was it, you know, fate? I don't know, but I think the song, I like to think the song spoke for itself through the wall, and that's why she recorded it.
Well, it spoke through the wall at the time. It spoke through
what makes this song great? Well, here cookie with a long history. A breaking little hearts like the was a pain. That's okay, let's see how you do it. Probably took some good time to do it.
If you ask yourself what makes Pat Benatar Hit Me With Your Best Shot, if you saw that A. Schwartz, who wrote the song, he said that quote, said that he was doing therapy, and he was punching and was, you know, Hit Me With Your Best Shot, but the self was all Benatar's passion with Big Silver.